The opposition is expecting the motion on the vote of no confidence to be entertained on the floor of Parliament tomorrow. They are calling on the government to allow democratic process to take its course and not to play delay tactic. Again, Miki Kavera reports.
The opposition has reaffirmed its position on the vote of no confidence, saying it is valid.
The motion of confidence is valid, and there is not even one justifiable single reason as to why the committee that is in session right now in meeting will disallow the motion to go before the floor of Parliament.
Deputy Opposition Leader Sam Basil provided documents to show that reasons raised by the Permanent Parliamentary Committee on Private Business to discredit the motion are unjustifiable.
Now, those two issues raised by the Speaker or Deputy Speaker, it's all fixed, and we look forward for the motion to be entertained tomorrow.
Rabaul MP Dr. Alan Marat gave legal clarifications on the actions of the committee. He says pursuant to the standing orders, the committee is only allowed to examine the terms of the motion and to determine whether it is of parochial nature.
The private business committee's only function is to examine the terms of the notice of motion to determine whether the matter is parochial in nature or it is of national importance. Those are the only two issues that the private business committee is empowered under the standing orders to perform, you know, to determine the terms of the notice of motion, not to determine our signatures.
The opposition fears the 63 days to warrant a vote of no confidence will be up once Parliament is adjourned to August this year. Miki Kavera, NBC National News, Port Moresby.